That she left it drive. I figured why the heck should she try to shift it if she can't get it to come out?